Combating Overwhelm, Dear Alexander 32. When I feel overwhelmed, the clouds of anxiety and stress block out the sun of composure and calm. When this happens, try this. Go on the offensive and run the sprint. What this practically means is, number one, list all the tasks you have obligated yourself to do. Number two, rank them in order of significance. Three, ask what is the lead domino task that will make other tasks easier, less of a cognitive burden, or irrelevant. These are the tasks I usually procrastinate on the most. Complete those first. Four, dedicate a block of free, undisturbed time to complete a minimum of two of these tasks per day or complete them all. Better I suffer intensely in the short term than to wear the daily cognitive emotional burden of a litany of unfinished tasks over months on end. What I would add to that now in reflection is, yes, dedicate a block of time, but be specific to how long and don't judge yourself for how long it will be. More is not always better. Listening to a recent podcast by Jerry Seinfeld on Tim Ferriss's podcast, he talked about this in context with his daughter and writing, I believe, and she had some lofty, I'm going to write all day. Jerry's like, no, you're not going to write all day. That's impossible. No one writes all day. And he followed that up with, choose an hour, just do an hour, or just do half an hour. And that's this idea that we always think more is better. You know, the longer, the harder, go harder, go longer, always. But this is a long, long game. Do you want intensity or do you want consistency? And so sometimes we often contradict our own advice. And, you know, it's something I would tell clients of mine is that, you know, pick a short amount of time, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15, 30 minutes, 45, 60. Yet we have this expectation that we should contradict that and work on a task all day and expect it to be efficiently and effectively completed. And that may not always be the case. And so to get the ball rolling, to get the momentum on your side, I often have found I dedicate a block of time. I be specific is the main key point. Be specific.